told me that you didn't feel any special animosity towards Julio, even though he said that you hadn't represented Mexican boxing as well as you could have. Now that the fight's over, can you tell us, did you it seemed like you had some extra animosity, did you?
Así es, yo creo que la rivalidad que existía entre él y yo fue una inspiración para mí, para mostrarle a la gente que no nomás sé noquear, sino también sé boxear, sé moverme, sé pegarse, hacer todo con un peleador más grande, más fuerte. Hice lo que tenía que hacer para ganar.
Yes, it was an additional inspiration, but I showed that I can move, I can box, I can do everything against a fighter who was bigger, who was stronger. I can do all of those things.
Canelo, before the fight, you also seemed excited by the idea of being in a great Mexican, all-Mexican showdown. But throughout history, those fights have always taken place between two great Mexican fighters. You needed a dance partner tonight. It seemed easy for you. Are you at all disappointed that Chavez didn't give you more of a fight so you could have created a more memorable night for Mexican boxing?
No, realmente yo pensé que iba a salir a intercambiar golpes. Se movió mucho, no tiró casi. Cuando yo me quedaba en las cuerdas para intercambiar golpes, pero no entraba mucho. Yo quería darle al público una gran pelea, pero creo que a lo que pude les di una gran pelea y es lo único que me interesa.
You don't know, and I thought, you know, I would bring him in, I thought he was going to fight him, or bring him into the ropes. I thought I would throw punches so that I could showcase myself, but he wouldn't do it, he just wouldn't throw punches, but I wanted to give the Mexican public a great fight.
Mostré otras cosas que puedo hacer arriba del cuadrilátero, y puedo hacer muchas más. Siempre he dicho que lo que el rival me dé la pauta para hacer, lo voy a hacer para ganar.
I've shown that I can do lots of things in the ring. I said I can do lots of things in the ring. I demonstrated tonight, whatever the fighter brings me, I can showcase myself.
The other thing you did was stand up in between rounds throughout the entire fight. Why did you do that?
No sé, quise experimentar algo nuevo. Siempre que hago sparring no me siento y me siento bien. Quise experimentar algo nuevo y realmente creo que me sentí mejor no sentándome. Yo sí le dije a mi esquina que no me iba a sentar hasta que fuera necesario, no fue necesario toda la pelea.
You know, I wanted to try something new. I never sit down during sparring, and it's not necessary there, and I felt it wasn't necessary here. And I told my corner I wouldn't sit down until it was absolutely necessary.
I'm just told, that there is a plan in place for your next opponent. Who is it?
Volodki, you are next, my friend.
Right now it's a different story. I think in September it's big Mexican style, you know, big drama show. We're ready.
Are you saying that that will be the big Mexican showdown that we were hoping to get tonight?
Tonight, you know, first of all, congrats to Canelo, the Canelo team, he looks good. I think right now everybody excited for us, for fight for us.
Canelo, what about you? For so long now, you've been criticized for not fighting Triple G as though you would duck a fighter when you were telling everyone all along, your promoter said this is the way the business needs to get done. Now that you're going to fight Triple G, what would you like to say to your fans?
Yo nunca le he tenido miedo a nadie desde los 15 años que peleó profesional.
I've never feared anyone since the 16th year of my age, since I was 16 and I've been fighting as a professional.
Cuando nací, yo ya se había repartido el miedo.
When I was born, fear was gone. I never got my share of fear.
You have had an excellent career so far, but the thought is to beat Triple G, you will have to have the real greatness come out in you in a way that it hasn't yet. How do you feel about that?
Yo me siento muy bien, me siento muy contento. Pelea con pelea voy avanzando y estoy seguro que cuando llegue la pelea de Golovkin voy a mostrar muchas más cosas. Siempre el rival da pauta para dar grandes peleas y creo que vamos a dar una gran pelea el lío.
I'm very happy, and little by little I'm growing. And again, as I said before, the rival, the opponent, is going to give me the tools to showcase myself, and that's what's going to happen.
Canelo looked very impressive tonight, Gennady. What did you think about his performance?
It's a very nice performance. Congratulations, his team. Yeah, he looks good. Right now, it's a new story. Fight for us.
Is Canelo the biggest challenge of your professional career?
100%, yes.
He is the best opponent you will face.
He is, yeah, of course.
Is he the greatest challenge of your professional career, Canelo?
Es lo que se espera para septiembre, el reto más grande.
That's what we had to expect for September.
He tenido grandes peleas, peleas difíciles. Él es un peleador duro y creo que va a ser una gran pelea. Una pelea dura para el público que ha querido ver esta pelea también.
I've had difficult fights, tough fights, and that is going to be a no doubt a tough fight. And this one was supposed to be a tough fight as well.
Por eso lo vuelvo a repetir. La era del Canelo es la mejor porque peleó con los mejores.
But I always say Canelo era is the best because I fought the best.
We will undoubtedly do a face-off between now and when the fight occurs. But for now, Triple G, is there anything you'd like to tell Canelo?
Good luck in September.
Canelo, anything you'd like to tell Triple G?
La suerte es para los mediocres, my friend.
Luck is for the mediocre people.
Well, apparently Christmas is going to come really early this year, folks. Jim?